यहाँ तीर भी चलाने हैं और परिंदे भी बचाने हैं। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट द ऑर्गेनाइजर्स लॉयर्स फोरम फॉर डेमोक्रेसी एंड जस्टिस एंड लॉयर्स कलेक्टिव एंड आई एम ग्रेटफुल दैट यू हैव गिवन मी एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू स्पीक बिफोर यू पीपल। मैडम, I started my career from across the road Patiala House. Now I appear before the Honorable Supreme Court, Delhi High Court for 5-10 matters. I am not criticizing the system of collegium system today. I am criticizing this system and I remember exactly two Supreme Court judges, number 2 B.N. Agarwal was also sitting here when I said today judges are being appointed like film industry. Prithvi Raj Kapoor's son, Raj Kapoor, Raj Kapoor's son, Rishi Kapoor, Rishi Kapoor's son, Ranbir Kapoor. 130, I think now 35 crore people in this country. Still, 10 names have gone from Delhi High Court, 2 names again from the sons of the judges. Or I can say that I don't say that they are not eligible, they are not good lawyers, they are not competent. They are competent. But why not the chance to be given to others also? Why to the one family? Though they are very close friends of mine, from one family, Sanjay Kishan call, Neeraj call, Delhi High Court, more than 85,000 lawyers in Delhi, being member Bar Council, chairman Bar Council, I know what was the number of Delhi lawyers. So collegium system is totally disastrous. Drasters, not only Bhai Bhatijawad. So far as independence of judiciary is concerned, Indra Jai Singh and other speakers must have seen a time, lot of time and lot of people, lot of things in this country and especially the building across the road. But I have seen, my name also had gone in 97. Unfortunately or fortunately, Devegowda's government would have been fallen at that time. Otherwise, neither Keher nor the present nor the future one would have been the Chief Justice. My age was 41, Indraji, at that time. But you know that I was being stopped by whom? Otherwise, I would have so-called intellectual people of Delhi judges as well as the lawyers. They say that he is from Patiala House. Though I was a number one, Madan Lokarji number 2, and I was number 1 standing counsel. I was also a prosecutor there. I worked and assisted P.P. Garovers. His daughter, brilliant, upcoming, I can say honest, though she is not regularly working on one side defense counsel, but I proud of her, she is my younger sister. I can show you, I can tell you number of lawyers in the district courts who are better and competent lawyers in this country, in district courts, but they will not be preferred for elevation in the high court, never. I don't know how this Gambhir and S.K. Mahajan, but I will not comment upon them also. Unfortunately, in this country, these political parties, simultaneously I will say either BJP or the Congress, though I am not a party, a member of any party, having friends across the parties. I did the case of Amit Shah's co-accused. This was for Abudin. I was for 2 Jashpal Chodasma and Ajay Patel. I got the interim bill first of all for both of them, so I will not comment upon much on lawyer's case, but I can say if that case was of a discharge, then nobody should be prosecuted on in this Brahmand, on this earth. If the this case was of a discharge, the persons kept behind the bar for 6 months and the discharge, being a criminal practicing lawyer on the district, in the district court as well as in the high court mainly, unfortunate. And these people are sitting just aankhein moond kar aise baith gaye kabutar ki tarah ki jaise inko dikhai kuch nahi deta. Ye dekh rahe hain shayad billi ne hame dekha nahi hai. Billi is desh ki janata hai. They are temporary, janata is permanent. They will retire after 65 years, the next will come. I think there is a apprehension in the mind of Indra Jai Singh regarding the next one, but I assure you, people will not sit aag laga degi duniya. It will not be tolerated. It will not be tolerated. You will find the day is not far away. I was a student when I was a leader in the college. Thereafter in the bar, बहुत ज़माना देखा है. वो भी गए, ये भी चले जाएंगे, आने वाले तो इनसे बेहतर ही मिलेंगे. So topic was, I am coming on the topic, straightway few things I have just taken out today. Meaning of the independence of judiciary. Before we discuss how independence of judiciary is maintained in India, it is essential to explain what do we mean by the term independence of judiciary. In fact, as per my view, independence of judiciary has three meanings. One is, the judiciary must be free from encroachment from other organs in its sphere. In this respect, it is called separation of powers. Our constitution makes the judiciary absolutely independent, except in certain matters where the executive heads are given some powers of remission, etc. The second is, it means the freedom of judgments and free from legislative interference. In this respect, our constitutional position is not very happy, because the legislature can in some respects override the decisions of the judiciary by legislation. The Income Tax Amendment Ordinance of 1954 is an example. Independent as it could possibly be, in the words of Austin, the members of the Constituent Assembly envisage the judiciary as a bastion of rights and of justice. The Assembly has been careful to keep judiciary out of politics. In the words of a member of the Constituent Assembly, this is the institution which will preserve those fundamental rights and secure to every citizen the rights that have been given to him under the Constitution. Hence, it must naturally be above all interference in, by the executive. The Supreme Court is the watchdog of the democracy. This is the spirit of the Constitution. But today, we can't say, I can't comment. In fact, independence of judiciary is necessitated not because of eagerness on the part of the people to treat judges as favored members of the public services. It is essential for maintaining purity of justice in the social system and enabling them to earn public confidence in the administration of justice. But the method of to secure the independence of judiciary or the high qualification, handsome remuneration subject to vote of legislature, security of tenure, lengthy tenure, oath of work fearlessly, no practice after retirement. You see, the judges are also getting the whole life they never earned what they are earning after retirement in arbitration. One of our judge was so happy, he says, I have not seen note of 1,000. Earlier the note of 1,000 was there, now 2,000 has been made by Mr. Modi. His income first year was of 5 crore. In the whole life he did not earn and saved more than 5 lakhs. But in first year after retirement the income was, and income tax return was of 5 crore. So, I will not comment upon and elaborate much because time is very precious and lot of speakers are there. I will say another thing, leave it aside that Raj Kapoor and this Parivarvad, competentness, which we are lacking in these days, and the antecedent of a judge. I will not name. One Brindaji judge was appointed, elevated Delhi High Court, who came in my chamber. He has handed over a case to me. He was little afraid from me to ask something, but he was asking cut from my munshi. Subsequently, after 3-4 years, he was elevated to Delhi High Court. And I was shocked. Whole Patiala House was shocked. Proved a good judge later on, now transferred. One can see to, regarding whom I am telling. Indraji, unfortunately, I'll request, you see, in your own Supreme Court, I was appearing in one of the case, state case acquitted. Mathura's case was of Mathura. In a state case, accused were acquitted. And subsequently, complaint case was filed. Same CJM took the cognizance, they were summoned. They appeared and they were taken into custody. Their bail was rejected by CJM. Thereafter, High Court. Then I approached the Honorable Supreme Court. Two judges were sitting. One judge did not know what is the difference between complaint case and the state case. Senior judge was telling that they have been acquitted in the state case. It's a complaint case. It should have been quashed. He is asking only bail. I could hear the murmuring in the ear, but that judge did not budge even a single inch. Then the senior judge kept the file aside and said, "You convince. I am unable." Bail application was dismissed. If somebody will get injustice from the, you see, I have seen the people. Judge is sitting here, lawyers are here to address the court. Peeche baithe mala japte hain. Log, God mante hain inko. Bhai God ki tarah behave bhi kare. By sitting here, some few days ago, here, after elevation or in the High Court, or aajkal to wo magistrate bhi kaafi ban jate hain, galiyon mein ghumte ghamte bhi. The corruption is not only, I have so much material, I can speak at least more than 2-3 or 5 hours continuously. But I will cut short. Now, corruption. Main question is of corruption. I will say with guarantee, in district courts now 90% of the judiciary is corrupt. 90%. किसी का पति सड़कों पे घूम रहा है, किसी का जीजा घूम रहा है, किसी का भाई घूम रहा है, किसी की साली घूम रही है. अजमा के देखना है तो मैं आपको 2 दिन में दिखा सकता हूँ. ये संरक्षण किसका है? हु आर द प्रोटेक्टर? हाई कोर्ट. व्हाई द हाई कोर्ट टेक एनी एक्शन अगेंस्ट देम? वी हैव गिवन द प्रूफ्स, देयर ऑर्डर स्पीक्स इटसेल्फ. एंड इन द आफ्टर एलिवेशन sometime 7 years, 8 years, sometime after 45 years, age 15, 16, that's apart, who has been elevated only for 7, 8 years or 10 years, came from Shalimar Bagh from a LIG flat, how he can buy a kuti in defense colony while he is in service? One can say in the while he is in the bar as a lawyer, ye falan case aa gaya usme crore le liya, falan case aa gaya usme 50 lakh le liye, par wahan to 7-8 saal tankha bhi bandi thi, phir kothi kaise aa gayi? Andhon ki nagari, koi puchne wala hi nahi hai. I say even after retirement, case should be registered against them. There should be a proper investigation against them. From where the money has come? He says, my son is a lawyer. Let him show even a single appearance in the high court or any court, in trial court, that his son was practicing in such and such court. From where the money has come? At the same time, we are also very weak bar. I remember some of people must have seen me in the trial court or in the high court. Before Justice Sodhi, there was in the newspaper, Justice Sodhi is a very good judge, honest judge, everything was there, belongs to my village. But still, I differ with him, I fought with him. He said, it's a contempt. I said, okay, issue the notice against me, then I'll see. So it was at this para moment, neither anything was in his mind nor in my mind. Today you say anything to the judge, who's a corrupt judge, he will listen you, will hear you, he will, you abuse him, he will say, okay, sir, thank you very much. Why? Honest judge will not hear or listen anything. You have seen Indra Jaisingh sometime, we used to see and in the newspapers, Indra Jaisingh done this thing and spoke like this. Why she? And how she? Because she knows. ये बोलेगा कुछ नहीं, कमजोरी इसके पास भी रहती है. So, with these words, corruption in the judiciary is now at a danger point. जैसे जमुना आती है ना खतरे के पॉइंट पे, गंगा आती है खतरे के पॉइंट पे, उसी तरह टुडे corruption in the judiciary is just touching the danger point in the society, I'm telling you. Indra ji, humse poochte hain log aapki court ke bare mein. Us judge ke aage kis vakil ko pesh kare? Kiska face value hai? Aur aapke face value to hai ji. Ye baat sahi hai. Isme koi do raaye nahi hai. Pehle to sunte the wo Maharashtra ka, to Maharashtra wala pesh kar do. आजकल का तो चंडीगढ़ वाला भी बड़ा अच्छा चल रहा है. इंटेलेक्चुअल करप्शन इज ऑल्सो पार्ट ऑफ ए करप्शन, मे बी ऑनेस्ट एट इट्स अ रियलिटी. आई कैन गिव एन एग्जाम्पल, हैदराबाद केस, वी हैव टेकन ए डम्मी सीनियर लॉयर विद अस. 406-498 a case from Allahabad should have been given the bail by a trial by a magistrate. But anyway, so this face value is also a problem everywhere. Sometime also people come to me and engage me, but it is up to me whether I have to. I can gauge that for what purpose he is coming to me. I can appear in a criminal case if somebody comes to me for a civil case. And from particular judge, मेरे माथे पे क्या मूर्ख लिखा कहीं? I don't accept. Your honesty is also be there. We bar should also be honest simultaneously if we have to check the judiciary also. And bar today is so weak, whether in district courts, high court. आपकी तो माशाल्लाह ही है यहाँ पे, तो अब हमें भगवान बचाएगा ऐसी बारों को. लोधी गार्डन सैर करते दवेजे मिल जाते हैं. मेरी बार काउंसिल का चेयरमैन एक मनन मिश्रा है, 4 साल तो इलेक्शन ही नहीं होने दिए पूरे हिंदुस्तान में उसने. नाम उसका भी मनन मिश्रा, आधे लेटर मेरे पास ही के मनन के पास ही आते रहते थे. आपके सारे जजेस को रोज तीसरे दिन किसी न किसी को बुलाकर एक इधर से बुक के देने उधर से देने, और वो डेट पे डेट, डेट पे डेट से, जो सन्नी देओल एक फिल्म में कहता तारीख पे तारीख, तारीख पे तारीख, वो हमारे बार काउंसिल केस में यही चलता रहा। बर्डन इज ऑन योर शोल्डर। एक इंदिरा जी वो थी, एक इंदिरा जी आप हैं। उनकी रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी पूरे देश की थी, आपके पास तो हिंदी हिंदी में प्रांगण कहते हैं ना, प्रेमिसेस कहते हैं ना, एक छोटा सा है, हम आपके साथ हैं। मैं भी डरने वाला नहीं हूं, किसान का बेटा हूं। आपने कभी वृंदा के फादर को सुना नहीं है? ऐसे आंखें करके ऐसे जज को खाते थे, मैंने उनको असिस्ट भी किया, सामने भी किए, मेरे को तो गालियां भी दे लेते थे, जजों को भी देते थे, वो गाली कोर्ट में दे देते थे उनको, वो जज सुनता ही नहीं था उनको, कि पता हमें ग्रोवर साहब का, क्योंकि उनकी इज्जत बहुत थी। मर्यादा में रह के, जैसे मैंने कहा ना, परिंदों गोली भी चलानी है, तीर भी चलाने हैं, परिंदों को भी बचाना है, हम इनकी इज्जत करते हैं। अगर ये नहीं, हम इनकी मर्यादा में रहते हुए हमें इनको क्रिटिसाइज, इनकी जजमेंट्स को करना, इनके कंडक्ट को करना है। हमें इनसे पर्सनल, हमारा किसी से द्वेष नहीं है, हमें कुछ नहीं इनसे लेना देना, ना कोई हमने जायदाद बांटनी इनसे, कोई उड़ीसा का है, कोई आंध्रा का है, कोई असम का है, कोई पंजाब का है, पता नहीं किसी के पास दोगा जमीन है भी या नहीं है, हमने बांटना क्या इन विचारों से। लेकिन ओनली थिंग इज दैट वी आर पासिंग थ्रू ए फेस विच इज़ वेरी क्रिटिकल टूडे। दे देमसेल्फ आर डिमोलिशिंग देयर इंस्टीट्यूशन, दे देमसेल्फ, नोबडी एल्स वुड बी रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर दिस सिचुएशन बट दे देमसेल्फ आर। इफ यू रिमेंबर आई सेट ऑन द टीवी आई कैन टेक द गारंटी ऑफ मदन लोकुर बिकॉज ही वॉज नंबर टू स्टैंडिंग काउंसल, ही वॉज ए प्रोसिक्यूटर ऑन द फेरा, आई वॉज डूइंग, ही वॉज अगेंस्ट चंद्रा स्वामी, आई वॉज फॉर चंद्रा स्वामी, वी फॉट इन द कोर्ट्स, आई नो हिम, मूंगी की दाल के खाने वाला आदमी है वो, ऑनेस्ट। आई आस्क द जुडिशियरी मीडिया, कैन एनी बॉडी रेज ए फिंगर ऑन दीज फोर जजेस? इफ द जजेस आर अनेबल टू गेट द जस्टिस, हाउ दे विल डिलीवर द जस्टिस टू द सोसाइटी? दे वर टू कम बिफोर द पब्लिक, बिफोर द नेशन, हाउ दे वर बींग ट्रीटेड बाई देयर हेड? घर का मुखिया ही थोड़ी ओवरलुक कर जाए बच्चों को, ठीक है चार पांच बच्चे हैं, किसी को कम दे दिया, किसी को ज़्यादा दे दिया, ये तो नहीं हो सकता एक चार बच्चे भूखे पेट सो जाए, एक ही पेट भरा जा रहा है और पेट इतना भर जाए रात को उल्टियाँ करता घूमे अरुण मिश्रा की तरह। आई डोंट नो, अनदर जजमेंट इज गोइंग ऑन मैडम, 24 है कोई लैंड एक्विजिशन में, ये तो हमने आज तक हिंदुस्तान में सुना था कि जजमेंट जो पहले पास हो गई है और जो नई आई है, नई वाली आगे से लागू होगी, ये कहता पीछे से लागू होगी ये जजमेंट, मतलब कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन अपने कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल बेंच पांच पांच दस सात सात जजेस बेंच की जजमेंट्स को रिवर्स कर रही हैं। व्हाट दे एक्सपेक्ट, दे वॉन्ट दैट पब्लिक शुड बी Somewhere in you go to UP, Bihar, sometime people go to the dais also. But we will not. We will never allow anybody to do like this. With these words, I'll say again thanks. And I took lot of time. I may not be able to speak like Indraji, phat English, because I belong to Madam. Gaon se padh ke, school se padha, maine taat pe padha 10th class tak. मुझे पता मुझे कैसे आया हूँ यहाँ तक, यहाँ कौन सा मुझे टिकने दे रहे थे, ये तो गले में अंगूठा देके टिका हुआ हूँ। थैंक यू।